Who do you guys think you are?
We're the real Beastie Boys, motherfuckers. The ones from the future where the shit is really real.
Yeah, guess what? That makes zero sense.
Sense is something you can't even make sense of until you've been to the future and spent time there. So shut your hole and stand silent while we bring the world to a standstill with fresh new music and new beats that you can't even imagine yet.
Word! Look, we're here to settle this. There's only one way to settle it. I think you know what I'm getting at.
What are you guys talking about? Settle what?
Break it down, Ad Rock. This is how it goes. We bring a super fresh, old school throwdown dance contest from the future to determine who the real B-boys are. Stand ready to be served.
All right, guess what? I get what you're laying down, you future fuckers. And it's on. I'm tripping my balls off right now. Yeah?
Yeah.
We're all tripping right now. Well, guess what? You guys have just challenged three motherfuckers who are tripping their balls off right now. Oh, you motherfuckers like to dance? Well, it's on. I'm tripping my balls off. Let's do this shit, bitches!
Okay. No. Hold on one second.
Coming in the back.
Who tied knots here?
I tied these are fisherman's knots, what? Double fisherman's knots.
I can't get the knot.
We should undo it from the car first.
Do you have a knife? Who's got a knife?
I don't have a knife. Why would you tie a knot?
I've been given that question a lot of thought, and here's what I think, that this is just a possibility of the future. I think we're being given the gift of seeing what we could be like, what we might be like.
So these guys are like the ghost of licensed ill future.
Okay, well, one thing is certain. We have to win this dance contest.
Yeah.
That is critical. If we don't—
Shut up over there! No talking! We'll have this set up in a few minutes. Until then, you just wait.
That was really good. I like the way he told him not to talk anymore. I think that was really good.
He's looking right at us. What?
I'm trying to figure out what's going on.
Such a dickhead.
Were you breaking their concentration, untying knots?
Yeah. One more time.
Future us's are complete idiots.
It's on.
Oh yeah.
Did you hear?
It's on if we can. These fucking knots untied. Jesus.
Can't even untie a fucking dance mat.
I hate this fucking knot! Why would you tie a knot? Why wouldn't you just tie a bow? Makes no sense. Drives me... Thanks, man. Really appreciate you coming over here and giving me your personal knife. Seeing that I was upset and all means a lot. I'm sorry for being so harsh. It's just that you gotta understand, we're from the future. And this shit is a big deal, okay? I mean, what's about to happen here is gonna affect humanity for a long time.
We're the real Beastie Boys!
No, we're the real Beastie Boys!